142 degrees on the engine. On the motor, running a little bit too hot now.